Yeah, I'm there also. Whereabouts are you?
I see you. I see your name.
I don't see you.
Tubbo, here. This is as close as I can come. Tubbo, look to your left.
Hello.
Yes, we're not doing the bit again.
No, I generally didn't see
you. This is as close as I feel comfortable coming. Tubbo, I've got to show you something.
Yes. Okay. Wow.
I've abandoned the old. I've dropped the jacket.
Oh, it looks dapper.
Wait, have you? I can see. What's that green under your?
I'm
Tubbo!
In my normal clothes.
You've lost the revolutionary gear.
I have.
I'm so proud of you, man. We've finally moved on. You know, it's the next part. Sorry, I'm burping. It's the next
part.
Would
you also like to see my disguise?
Your disguise? Yeah, sure. I'll see your disguise. Ooh!
Yeah. Are you okay?
What the fuck, Tubbo?
I needed to have Slat insist.
You look like, don't say his name! Don't say his name!
Sorry, come with me,
it's getting dark. You don't say his name to me.
Okay.
Oh, man. Okay. Tubbo, dude, this is just... Tubbo,
I got
something to tell you, man. I was sleeping last night before I changed clothes, and I thought to myself, Tubbo, you've done so much for our great nation, right? You've done more than Technoblade here has done, right? It's no offense, Technoblade, right? You're earning your keep. You're providing the food for now. Yeah, I know he hasn't looked up. I'm worried too, but like, look, as I know you're providing the food at the moment, Techno, and you're going to provide us military aid soon. Like,
I gave you iron.
I know. Yeah, okay. Cool. You've done good, but like, compared to what Tubbo's done for Lemanberg and for our movement in general, he's just... Have you heard of the sunk cost fallacy, Tubbo?
No. What's it about?
It's a fallacy, but I'm going to be quoting it not as a fallacy for the purpose of this, right?
I'm not even sure what a fallacy is.
It's something that doesn't make logical sense, right?
Oh.
So,
okay.
For instance, I'm just making a bridge. Don't mind me. If I were to say, "Hey, Tubbo, this piece of clay keeps tigers away."
Oh.
Right? Do you think it keeps tigers away?
No.
No, of course it doesn't, but do you see any tigers around here?
I don't.
Therefore, it keeps tigers away. That's a fallacy, right?
I'll make sure to use this bad boy in the jungle.
Yeah, you use that. So, Tubbo, the sunk cost fallacy is basically the idea that if you give enough to something, like you donate enough money or you contribute enough effort to a movement or a cause, right, it does not make logical sense for you to abandon that cause, right? Because you've already sunk so much into it. So it's used a lot in university and college, right? Because if you've already paid so much money to the university, why would you give up now, you know? So in that logic, I think you are physically incapable of giving up. I think you're physically incapable of giving up Lemanberg. Because you know how you've put in so much effort. So much work, you know?
Yeah.
So that's why. Come in here, Tubbo.
Oh wow.
This is Pogtopia.
Is this the headquarters?
This is Pogtopia. This is Ladog.
Oh, that's...
It's Ladog. This is Pogtopia. It's pretty humble. We've got just some basic equipment. I'm going to take that crossbow. That's going to come in handy. I'm also going to take the arrow of healing. What, the arrow of healing? Tubbo,
can shoot people in it. Yeah, shoot me.
Can I shoot you with the arrow of healing?
Yeah.
Did you lose any health?
I just gained 2 hearts.
That's cool, isn't it, Technoblade?
Wait. Shoot me, Technoblade, and then you shoot me again. Oh, he has a mean one.
Okay, now watch this.
Okay, now shoot.
That didn't... Tubbo!
Yeah?
Please tell me you right-clicked the bed first.
I did not right-click the bed.
This was your... Techno, move out of the way. Oh, fucks! Techno, move out of the way, dude.
I told you, you needed the railings.
How much... Did you get all this food, Technoblade? And this leather.
Yes. Well, we got sponsored by Popeyes, but besides that, it was me. Don't open that. Don't.
Why not?
It came from God. Also, it's for Tommy. So.
Technoblade, I'm gonna go get Tubbo again.
All right.
I'll see you around, buddy.
Unfortunately, we couldn't recover any of Tubbo's items, so.
I guess that's gonna be donation for the cause then, now, isn't it?
Yeah. Of course.
All right. Just come back. Start heading back the way you came. I'll meet you halfway, and then lead you back in. So,
I think I remember.
Yeah, so much to what you may not hear on Twitter and the like, Pogtopia isn't a nation, as much as Tommy seems to think it is, right? We're a commune, right? We're a complete, everyone's equal. Yep. You don't call me Mr. President anymore, Tubbo. You gotta call me Wilbs.
Wilbs. Okay.
Yep. That's who I am to you now. You know, in the commune, we're all equal. We're all comrades. Really cool. I'm on tab and I'm seeing techno with no brim on my fucking tab list.
Same.
I've got techno with no brim. yeah, but we're all equal in the commune, right? Us comrades, okay? So
we're comrades, are we?
Yeah, we're comrades in the revolution. In this one. Okay. We were kind of French in the last one. This one we're quite Russian.
Yeah.
I'd say we're Russian comrades in this
Ooh,
revolution, right?
Okay.
So yeah, except with this Russian Revolution, we're not all gonna die.
And
the nation we're gonna make afterwards will not fail. I'm at the tower, where are you, Tubbo?
It just can't fail.
I'm
at the little cobblestone bridge.
Oh, okay, wait at the cobblestone bridge. We've gone past each other at some point.
Oh.
Anyway, I'm not reading that.
what?
Someone in my chat just shouted something. I was about to read it out loud and I realized I shouldn't do that. but yeah, so the plan is, Tubbo, right? I want to know, I'm going to start naming a contraption. I'm going to describe it slowly, right?
Okay.
And as I describe it, I want you to tell me, just stop me if you can't do it, right?
Okay.
I want a potato farm.
Okay.
That has a button on it that when pressed releases water that gets rid of all the potatoes, right?
Okay, yeah.
Watch out, Tubbo. Tubbo,
okay, thank you.
Don't worry. So then I want the potatoes to be pushed into hoppers.
Yeah.
The hoppers drop the potatoes into furnaces.
Okay.
The furnaces light up and cook the potatoes.
Yeah.
The cooked potatoes are then going to come out of hoppers into water streams or whatever and be carried to a chest. Where we just have infinite baked potatoes.
Yeah.
And then I also want another chest attached to it that dispenses coal into the system.
Oh, okay.
Is all of that possible?
Yeah. That's quite simple.
Tubbo, you just know the right thing to say, man. Everyone's saying, Wilbur, please, this is so easy to make. Chat, please, leave me alone, dude. Yeah, I think we got somebody.
Let me sleep.
Okay, yeah, get some shut eye. Get some shut eye. Welcome,
thank you. Thank
welcome
you.
To Pogtopia. Le dog.
I can't open this.
Yeah, don't open that.
Oh, okay. Where can I put this dirt?
Just put it wherever you want, but don't open that chest. It's a gift from God.
Oh.
Come down here.
Right.
Come down here.
Okay.
Ignore Le dog. He can float.
That's so cool.
If you can, he's a really cool dog. I'm gonna remove the child proofing because in the commune we're all equal. And if
I might need that. Oh
no.
Okay.
So here, welcome to the commune. Welcome to Pogtopia. I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, Wilbur. Oh. See, I thought you were gonna say, Wilbur, this looks shit. And I was gonna say, yes, Tubbo. Yes, it does.
I mean,
look
you
shit
obviously.
Right.
I don't think you've seen Manberg lately.
I mean, I haven't seen Manberg lately. Why'd
you
rub this in?
What? No, I didn't mean it like that. I was
no,
saying that
so
it's really
man.
Gone. It's really gone quite in the opposite direction.
Oh, it's bad. It looks bad.
Yeah.
Oh, that's brilliant. That's great news, Tubbo. Thank you.
That means
that when we go and fix it, looks it. Let me show you, right? Here's Technoblade's masterpiece, right? I don't know where Technoblade
God.
Is right now. Yeah, I think Technoblade's gonna extend it quite a long distance, aren't you, Techno? I think
we're good.
Oh, you think this is about the same, about the size we need?
I think we're massively overfed, actually.
Oh, okay,
we
cool.
Start exporting.
Well, no, but here's the thing, we're gonna have more people moving in soon. Don't worry, we're doing one at a time, one per stream. Technoblade last time, Tubbo this time. Tubbo this time, we're just showing him around, you know, now that I trust that he is actually a spy. There is. You want a tour, Tubbo? Not much to see, honestly, man. You've seen it. You've now seen it all. it's a cave. We have a big cave. But look, okay, Tubbo.
It's awesome. Oh God.
It's okay. Tubbo, don't.
Yeah.
Don't,
wait. Give me
Tubbo,
a.
Look, did I tell you about the child, Raylan?
Have some iron. Right.
Thank you. Thank you.
Take this, right, and I want you to get some buckets. I want you to set this up and get some pistons and stuff. Look, everything in the chests here, as long as you need it, it's yours. I'm going to go collect up items for you. Tell me what you need. You need redstone?
Okay, we're going to need... Yep, redstone. We're going to need a lot of iron.
Have some more of that. And also have this while you're at it.
Okay. Thank you.
Also, take these. Take these, please. You're embarrassing yourself.
Do you... Thanks.
No problem. And your food.
Oh, yeah.
And you can also have some of Pogtopia's. Pogtopia potatoes. Oh my god. Wait, I've just realized something.
What?
Techno.
Yeah.
Your idea of exporting.
Yeah.
Might not be a bad shout. Might not be a bad idea, Technoblade. Maybe we can make Pogtopia potatoes. It rolls off the tongue quite nicely.
It does. Good ring to it.
Have a whole brand going.
Yeah. And then we just start distributing to the people. We sign a trade deal with Manberg, and then we poison them. How many poison potatoes do we have?
I think we have three.
We have three.
That's going to go up quite fast.
Yeah. That's good. That's what we need. Tubbo, that's another thing we also need. We need a filter so that we don't get poisonous
filter.
Potatoes.
I was just thinking that.
I'm going to make these stairs a bit better. This is going great. Pogtatoes, chat is saying. Brilliant. Tubbo, please stop. I removed the railings because
I
trusted you.
I know. I'm sorry.
I'm going to put stairs here. And then I'm going to get to work and get you some redstone and some iron you say you need?
Yeah. When I say some iron, it's a lot of iron. Hoppers are very expensive.
All right, got it. I can do that, you know?
Okay,
for
awesome.
For Pogtopia, for the comrade.
Comrade.
Call me comrade. I like that, actually.
Let's be comrades. Yes.
Ain't that right, comrade Technoblade?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he's American. It takes him a while to pick up the communist lingo. He's a bit...
Oh, actually, I already have some supplies. We might actually not need redstone or iron.
Oh? Yes, but I still want to help you.
You can get a lot... We're going to need a lot of wood.
Okay, I'll get some wood then. I'll make an axe. I'm just trying to make this look nicer because, you know, we're going to be here a while. We're going to be in this cave system a little bit of time. I want to make sure it looks nice for when the gang gets on, you know?
Honestly, it's so cool. It's a cool cave.
I just fell again. It's fine. Do you know, it's actually two
the
ravines.
Railings.
Look, the railings. Maybe we put back the railings eventually, Techno, right? But for now, I believe
we can make better
railings. Yeah, we can. I also want to use extinguished fireplaces. For him.
Ooh.
Look, Tubbo, if there's one thing I know about in Minecraft SMPs, it's bridges. I can do bridges for days, man. That's my thing.
Bridges are cool.
Bridges are very cool. You're right. There you go. So I'm going to make an axe and then get to work and get you some wood, yeah?
Yeah.
Everyone's shouting railings. Stop shouting railings. We don't need railings, chat. It's fine. It was just a mistake. I fell, you know. Ooh, Wilbur fell. Ha ha ha. You know, it's like...
Haven't you fallen, like... 5 times already. How long has the stream been?
It's been 32 minutes, Tono. That's 5 times of 32 minutes. That means that I'm only going to fall about another 10 times over the stream, which is fine.
All right.
Where is the iron gone? Can I have 3 bits of iron, Tono?
You want some iron?
Yeah,
wait,
just three. Lovely. Pogtopia. Oh, God.